Welcome back to me playing Subnautica. Today, hello. Today, we are going to, you know the mushroom caves that we discovered. Yeah, we're gonna go there. Oh god damn it, man! You guys are here. Quarry, bah. Well, we are going to that place because of... Is there any beacon around there? Okay, there's beacon over there. We are going to get magnetite from there because I heard that you can get magnetite from down there. We're just gonna pop this. And we're gonna get a full supply on me, on my drinks and on my fluid intakes and on my... What we call that? Yeah, food. I gotta eat these though. And it is full. Oh, I'm full with titanium. What the hell? Thank you. Where is that? Where's the place? Okay. It's over here though. You know, the locker. Put all this shit in. It's full. Yeah, this is not full yet. Put this shit in. And one of these. And a spade fish. Okay. This is all the things that I need. Full on batteries. Can go. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Where is this sea moth? Gotta repair my sea moth. Thank you, sea moth. Health and energy and fully charged. I'm gonna take one of you. Just in case that I get hungry down there, which I'm not. Okay, let us go to our adventure to the mushroom cave.
All systems online.
Oh, okay, the mushroom cave is just over here. Let's go down. Oh, god damn it. I got to travel with the... I have to travel with the... with my... Oh, I don't want to go with my sea glide down there. Ah, god damn it. This place is awfully quiet. I don't want to be caught up with that shit. Okay, it's okay. I gotta do this. I gotta do this. I gotta go there. As fast as I can. Emergency power only. Don't come out, please don't come out, don't come out, don't come out. Ooh, this is so loud. What in the fuck is that? Oh, I got no battery in my seat, man. Okay, I gotta cut this shit. What is this? Ooh, ooh. No, just get up. Fuck. There's nothing over here. I gotta go back. What in the hell is that? God damn it, man. Okay, I gotta go back. That's my Sima. Oh, that thing is surrounding my Sima. And there's a one over there, so I gotta be careful not to tangle with that thing. Or else I'm done with. But I need to get that. That would be magnetite. I guess. I need to beat the prawn suit, but I need the magnetite. Oh shit, I need oxygen. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. No, 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 please, please, please. Okay. Okay, there's nothing down there. I guess I got. Son of a bitch, man. Oh, so maximum depth, okay. Did they update it on the song? Oh, what the fuck is that? Okay. Is that a fish that hit me? Oh, it's my spinning thing, okay. What is this? It's a diamond. It's gold. Wait, what the hell? I can go up. Okay. Where is it? Oh god damn it. I can't go below 200 degree down. There's no magnetite over here. God damn it, man. There's no magnetite over there. I gotta go. Come on. It's 40% now. Ah, god damn it. I gotta repair this shit. I gotta look out for the... What is it? I gotta look out for the worm thingy. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I must check what's down there. I gotta check what's down there. But I don't wanna reach there but my Z glide. I can't.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Okay. Oh, there's something over here. What is that? That's nothing. Where is it? It's only gold.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Where can I get magnetite? Is that magnetite? No, it's not. God damn it. That is cool. There's nothing swimming over here, right? I gotta check what's down there. Yep, I got magnetite. God damn it, I can't swim up. What the fuck? Okay, got one magnetite. Gotta find another one.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Wait, the prawn suit need how many magnetite? Prawn suit. Oh, the prawn suit doesn't need any magnetite. Plasteel ingot. Oh, doesn't need any magnetite, so I can't go down there with this. Okay, I gotta build prawn suit first. Let's do this. Jelly shroom, what the fuck is jelly shroom, man? Deep grassy plateau. Vulnerability to predation. But evident there is low lacking of possible symbiotic relationship. I found magnetite. Okay, now I know there's magnetite down there. I gotta repair this shit again. Okay. Can we eat this? Is this okay? No, it's not. Okay. Oh, so I need enema glass. Okay, shit, I got no batteries. Magnetite, where is it? I wanna put magnetite inside. Over here. I got loops, okay. I got titanium ingot. No, oh, okay, titanium ingot, so plastic ingots too. I need two more titanium ingot. Give me this. Okay.
This is life pod 7. Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Get in. Probably over here though. Please be over here. No, it's copper ore. And lead. What is this? Another lead. Please be it. Copper ore. And lead. Silver ore. There's some quartz over here. Thank you, titanium. Look at that. It's growing. Lithium. Where is the where is it? Oh, it's over here. So now I got Titanium ingot. So it needs 2 lithium. Thing is, I got loads of lithium. So now I got 2 plasteel ingot, an aerogel. How can we make aerogel? Where is it? I got material. Aerogel, gel, sack and ruby. Okay, do I got? Do I have enough ruby? I have it. So now I have 2 aerogel. Where is it? Okay, enamel glass and diamond. I got 2 diamonds. Okay, complete. Now I need some enamel glass, which is one of them is the ingredients are stalker 2. So I need stalker 2 to do it. Where is it? Wait. Going in. Thank you for that. Signal location uploaded for PDA. Oh. Come on, come on. Come on. Sand shark, motherfucker. What the hell? You bite for papa? Come on. Wiggly wiggly worm, come on. Playing hide and seek. I got a prawn suit, man, come on. Legacy proposed legacy habitat. So where is the doorway? Spark toggle.
Integrating new PDA data.
What is this? Where's my scanner? No. No, it's my scanner. Water filtration machine. Oh my god. I takes a long time to scan this shit. I need to read this. Uploaded to PDA. Okay. Integrating new PDA data. I don't want to get that new thing because, and I will get stung. Stalker T. New PDA data. Follow the legacy. Are they trying to name the legacy legacy because of the what we call this? It rhymes with legacy. Open that box. Ultra high capacity tank. Like I said, it reduces heart life. The good thing is that I got the health med pack back. There. Yeah, oh, I didn't come over here yet. Oh, I did. God damn it.
30 seconds.
Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, hello. Oh, that's something over here though. Okay, so the oxygen is full.
PDA data.
Son of a bitch, this thing is hard to commend it, mother. Can I cut this shit? So I can. Mother fuck. It hurts like hell. So the observatory is just an observatory. There's nothing in here. Proposed legacy habitat over there too. Where is that? So is this finished? Am I finished over here? There's nothing more. Am I missing something? I think I am. Is there anything more to be scanned over here? No? I guess no. So now I'm off. Son of a ass! So now I need to go up. Because I need to charge this thing. Let's go. Doom. How to open the storage? What's on the back? Yeah, I must drop this first. Okay. I got loads of magnetite, man. Where is it? Where's the... To read. Welcome to reading session with Red.
I thought it might get claustrophobic living underwater. Father feels it is. He'd tell me it was childish. But I stare out of the window and sometimes I think how lucky I am to see this world up close. Back on the island, I wouldn't have believed the creatures that live down here. The fish, they glow. There's one that's 90% eyeball. Snakes twice the length of a habitat compartment. Certainly, it's not all friendly. Most of the plant life is toxic. I learned that the hard way. But I've managed to coax some marble melons into growing indoors. And when they don't cover our dietary needs, well, we eat the fish themselves. It's a bit gross, but it's nothing they wouldn't do. I've been attempting to document my findings. Father approves. He says, understanding is power. That the more we know about this planet, the more we can use it to our advantage. I'm just doing it because it's fun. It's not easy without proper equipment and network access, but the old-fashioned way, observing, taking notes, testing theories, shows me the world in a way a spectroscopic analysis never could. Lately, I've been watching the crab snakes. They ambush their prey as it tries to feed on the mushrooms they hide in. What they don't eat settles on the seabed, which fertilizes the mushrooms, which feeds the herbivores, and so the chain continues. Co-evolution gives me the fuzzies.
Okay, it's been too long, it's been too long, really. It, myself.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the...
Oh, this is the line from the trailer.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Okay, so this is the part when before the shutdown. Okay. Oh, so this is the father and Margaret. So now I just gotta check the place where the legacy began. Okay, so that's it for today's episode, Cyclops. Shit, I need this one. So that's it for today's episode, and this is quite fun. Okay, well I'll show you something. Lithium 4. Yes, that's 5. I couldn't count. Thank you. And put this in there. High capacity, yeah. This is lightweight high capacity. So I need this one. That's why I need high capacity. So I need to build another one. Shit. Where is it? Ah, god damn it, man. Well, it's okay then, I'm gonna make another one. What we call another one, another time, next time. So that's it for today's episode. How are you guys feeling for me going down there with my bronze suit? Which makes me feel more comfortable when I'm going out there, outside there. Man, it feels so great, man. Seriously. And now I can go down there without any, you know what, any afraid of this deep down there, so I can go straight in. But now I'm gonna go salvage stuff for my high capacity, ultra high capacity. What's the name of it? High capacity O2 tank. So that's it for today's episode, and thank you for that. Amazing, you watching me playing this game. I like it. I like this game very much. And I will see you dudes in the next video. And I've forgotten to do the outro, which is, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you again in the next video, dudes. Peace out.